I'm Marshall Miles.
Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Tuesday, the 14th of June, 2022. The Sun in Gemini, ruled by Mercury. The planets are saying...
about being positional.
All right, and what planets are saying about the positional?
Full moon.
Okay. All this means what?
It would appear that people continue to be highly invested in their programs or agendas. Agendae. Irrespective of whether said programs or agendas. Agendae. Are showing obvious signs of politely derangement. And while with these planets it will likely be incredibly tempting to mention this condition, consider at this juncture no one's likely to be particularly swayed by your arguments, no matter how painstaking, or your opinions, no matter how carefully and cleverly presented. Plus, various interactions with various individuals will be significantly more friendly if you solicit their views or enlist their cooperation instead of just handing them a checklist and telling them to get the job done. Separately, be aware, if an idea strikes a chord or your fancy, you could be off and running with it before you've had a chance to do the necessary inspection or analysis. Finally, when dealing with assorted matters, think outside the box. Moreover, even if you have a one step forward, two steps back experience as you go along your merry way today, make a policy of remaining relatively detached. The situation or issue will ultimately sort itself out to your satisfaction, without you taking extraordinary or heroic measures.
Are those chiefly affected?
Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Sagittarius.
Now let's give a message for the birthday folks today.
Happy birthday! Drawing lines in the sand, throwing down gauntlets, flinging ultimatums, saying either she goes or I do, and other like acts, all in the name of breaking a stalemate and creating some movement, is, alas, unlikely to have the desired effect this year. For best results, the more open you are to negotiating and accommodating, the merrier for the health of both personal and professional partnerships.
We'll be back tomorrow with the Daily Planets.